We have made it to the finale of Savage Mode 2 Slaughter Gang. With the penultimate track, Rip Love, was absolute awesomeness. Awesome. Now we're gonna do Said and Done. Finale, let's go. This album's been freaking. Ooh.
When it's all said and done, who you gon' ride for? Who you gon' slide for? Who you down to die for? I gave her my heart, she was telling lies though. Sleeping with my guys though, that shit turned my heart cold. I came from the bottom, I didn't have a dime, bro. Apartments with the blinds, bro. Still got on my grind though. I know my mama proud, everybody fine, bro. This shit took some time, bro. Finally get my shine on. I done been betrayed, yeah, I done been backstabbed.
Yo, I feel like I grew up fast and I even have a rough past, man. I feel like I'm growing up so quick. Damn, man. Time is. What's that expression? Time flies. Whoa, my gosh, I had a brain fart. How do you forget time flies? What? Got on long sleeves, but I still bare arms. Like bare arms, bare arms, bare arms. Oh my god, that's a bar. Bruce Lee, Aji Kondo. I'm a Bruce Lee fan, like water. Actually, I haven't even seen that many. I've only seen one Bruce Lee movie, but I still like him, man. He's sick. I'm the boogie man, pussies can't spook me. Got your BM on my line, time I scoop me. You know I got a soft spot for the hoochies. I don't talk to bitches, bitches talk to bougie. I bought every pair of mirrors in a boutique. You know we want all the smoke, nigga Lucy. I never fall like. All the smoke, Lucy. I might take a break. You know, either way, go my family, go me straight. Still in debt from all the losses that I had to take. When you out here trying to evolve, they gonna call you fake. I can't turn my back on the gang no matter what I make. I done took a lot of risks to make sure niggas ate. Superhero in my hood, I don't need a cape. I be lost sometimes, feeling like I'm running in place. It's all said and done. Who you gon' ride for? Who you gon' slide for? Who you down to die for? I gave her my heart. She was telling lies though. Sleeping with my guys though. That shit turned my heart cold. I came from the bottom. I didn't have a dime, bro. Apartments with the blinds, bro. Still got on my grind though. I know my mama proud. Everybody fine, bro. This shit took some time, bro. Finally get my shine on. This is a dope way to end the album, man. Oh, I had prepared for the. For the man,
we can only judge, punish, reward, enslave, and free ourselves. There will always be doubters and haters, but they only have the power you give them. Remain focused, move forward, and never lose faith in yourself.
Mm-hmm.
Until next time,
never be losing faith. Stay in Savage.
Because anything else would be too damn civilized.
Damn, who thought? Who thought you'd hear Morgan Freeman say that? Like, come on, man. Come on, man. I get rid of this. Alright, man. That's Savage Mode 2 reaction complete, man. I don't know if I should do... Oh, sorry about that. I just bumped the mic, but... Yeah, I don't know if I should be doing, what do you call them? Reviews, like, 10 out of 10, 9 out of 10, all that, because people are just going to get mad, you know? Like, actually, nah, screw it, whatever. What would I rate this album? And I'm not going to be, you know, this is 10, this is a 9. Like, I'm about to rate them harshly, right? Like, if the best album I've ever heard is a 10, like, this is not going to be a 9, you know? So, what would I rate this album? This was a really good album, man. This is a really good album, man. This is... Like, this might be... Is it better than his last album, though? That's like... Like, I don't think I can rate albums off one listen, you know? Albums can't be rated in one listen, like... Like, I remember when I listened to King's Disease, The Cure was not my favorite track. But now I've listened to a bunch. Cure is my favorite track. Like, ooh. When I first listened to the album, I was like, Cure is, man, like, my fifth favorite track, sixth favorite, and boom, my favorite. So, like, your opinions change dramatically. But if I was just to rate it right now, if I had to, if you put a gun on my head, you'd rate this album, man. I'm gonna say my top three. I'm gonna do top five. Top five favorite tracks or top three? I'm gonna say top five. No particular order. Many Men. Ripped Love. My Dog. Said and Done. Running. My top five favorite tracks of the album. I would rate this album. My least favorite track is probably Mr. Right Now. I'm gonna rate this track 7.5. And don't be saying 7.5 is a bad rating. That's a good rating. 7.5 is a high number, man. Yeah, 7.5 is what I rate this album. Damn, that's a good album, man. If you round it up. If I were to rate this on IMDb, you know, IMDb can't be giving 0.5s, I'd give it 8. You know, if you go like Anthony Fantano, you say like, it's a, what does he say, strong to 7, light 8 or whatever, yeah. That's how I feel about this album, man. Comment below, what do you want me to rap to next? This was a good album, man. Alright, peace out. Thanks for watching.